Rachmaninoff was widely regarded as probably the finest pianist of his time, and he is especially renowned for his second and third piano concertos. His second symphony is equally fine and was a triumph for Rachmaninoff following the failure of his first. It is unashamedly luxuriant and rich in melodic and harmonic romanticism and orchestral colour. You should enjoy this at any time.